Hello, my name is Ismaël Mejia. I am a software engineer working in France for Talend. My current job is to work with different Apache projects to make them better, both for Talend and for the community.
What's your opinion on this edition of the Big Data?
I was really impressed. This is a really great conference, great quality, great talks. Everything is amazing. I was impressed because it really is the biggest one I've been a part of Strata. It's a really big, great conference. This is difficult. What I do every day is just work with the Apache community in different projects like Flink or Beam in particular, and try to contribute to those projects, find bugs, report things, and try to test things also so users don't get problems afterwards.
The
impact of big data, we see it every day in many, many things. Recommendation systems especially are one area I know because I work with the company who made the software for the Yellow Pages in the Caribbean. And I saw how the quality, how changed thanks to a big data solution.
The last one, what is the next buzzword after big data?
Big data is still growing. For me, the big thing on big data is Apache Beam because I work with Apache Beam. It's a project to unify all these APIs for big data to do batch and streaming at the same time. It's a great thing. You have to look at it.
Okay.
Thank you.